Welcome to Dorman Products Turbo Uppipe Installation Video. Before you begin, this installation is considered to be a difficult repair by our technicians. This installation will take approximately 8 to 10 hours to complete the repair. Begin the installation by removing the fender liner on the front driver's side of the vehicle. Next, using a trim panel tool, remove the tabs on the plastic shield above turbo. Be careful while removing, push pins can be very brittle and easily broken. Once loose, remove the harnesses and clips underneath to free and remove the wiring harness. Follow the charge pipe from the turbo and loosen the couplers along the pipe, and remove the coupling. Next, remove the three oil feed line bolts, two on the top of the turbo, the other is buried next to the lower half of the turbo. After the feed lines have been removed, disconnect the electrical connector on top of the turbo and unscrew the harness holding it to the turbo. Once engine is cooled, release the pressure of brake fluid reservoir, then unclip and remove the three lines on the top, side, and underneath the reservoir. Warning, the line on the bottom will release fluid. Be sure to have a bucket or pan underneath the vehicle. When free and drained, remove reservoir from vehicle. Next, begin to unscrew the front two 10mm bolts holding the fuel injection control module into place. Then, unscrew the 8mm bolts in the back of the module. Underneath the fuel injection control module, there are three connectors that need to be disconnected before fuel injection module can be removed. Locate and unscrew the couplers on the flex section of the turbo exhaust inlet pipe. Next, loosen the turbo outlet pipe couplers. One will be located to the left of the turbo, while the other will be hidden behind the turbo. Locate the two turbocharger mounting bolts on either side and unscrew. Then, buried in the back of the turbocharger is a third mounting bolt that will also need to be removed. Before removing the turbo, we recommend removing the entire inlet pipe to allow more room for removal. Once turbo is removed, locate the turbo pipe flange coupler and unscrew. Now, underneath the vehicle, unbolt turbo pipes from the exhaust manifold and remove bolts. Back under the hood of the truck, pull the turbo up pipe out of the vehicle to complete the uninstallation. Unbolt the second turbo pipe from the leaking turbo pipes and attach to new turbo pipes using new gaskets. To complete the installation, perform the previous instructions in reverse. Note: secure up pipe to turbo before the bottom of the pipes are bolted tight.